We are here. It's me, Ranu Pandey.
It's me, Nittya. Pradhan.
We present about first and motion.
First is just the fancy wall for pushing or pulling. If I push on something or pull on it, then I am applying a force to it. Force makes things move or more aggressively, makes things change their motion.
Apply first example. Push and motion. Motion. If an object changes position with respect to time and surrounding, it is said to be in motion. Rest. We can say that a body is at rest if it does not change its position with respect to time and its surroundings. Some features of rest and motion.
Types of motion: translatory motion, rotatory motion, rectilinear motion, random motion, curvilinear motion, circular motion, vibratory motion.
Translatory motion: the motion in which all points of a moving body moves uniformly in the same line or direction. It is called translatory motion.
Rotatory motion: when every point on the moving object moves around the center of axis of rotation, it is said to be in rotatory motion.
Rectilinear motion. Motion of a particle along a straight line is called rectilinear motion. Linear motion or dynamical motion.
Random motion. The type of motion in which the direction of moving object changes continuously is called random motion.
Curvilinear motion. It is the motion of a body in a curved line. Example: running race in a curved track.
Circular motion. The type of motion in which the object moves in a circular path is called circular motion.
Vibratory motion. The type of movement in which there are very fast oscillation is called vibratory motion. Thank you.